Hey everybody, it's Dream, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get the achievement called Lock and Load and Car Demolition Quicker. This achievement is for maxing out the weapon in the top left corner. This will be the last achievement you get in this game. Basically, you need to get about 500 or so diamonds in order to get all of the upgrades. The last upgrade costs 200 diamonds. And so you're going to be playing the same level over and over in order to get diamonds. You also get money, which will help you advance your drones and other things while you do this. But it's not really, the money is the least important part of this. It's the diamonds. So basically you're going to be playing this Proving Grounds level that's in the center of the game. Obviously you're going to be doing this after you unlock everything else. So you're just going to keep playing this level over and over. I do recommend turning on the auto boss so you don't have to click for the boss, which is in the menu here. Everything else, you're just going to have to click the start this level over each time you do it. It's pretty straightforward, just keep playing it. You're going to get 0, 1, or 2 diamonds each time you do this. So, you know, it could take you up to 400 or so runs of this, depending on where you are after you finish the game, the rest of the achievements. Anyway, that's pretty much all I have, so good luck.